As we talked about earlier, Donald Trump was actually, there was actually booing in the crowd at certain points. Let's just play some of that.
Hillary is so corrupt. She got kicked off the Watergate Commission. Hillary believes that it's vital to deceive the people by having one public policy and a totally different policy in private. That's okay. I don't know who they're angry at, Hillary. You're right. Here she is tonight in public pretending not to hate Catholics.
Christine Quinn, obviously you're a Clinton supporter, but as someone who's been at that dinner, what did you hear tonight? How was it different than in the past?
I've been to that dinner like 6, 7, 8 times when I was Speaker of the City Council. I have never heard boos like that, never. And that's with the presidential nominees speaking, that's with the president speaking, that's with, you know, military and other leaders speaking. I mean, sometimes people aren't funny, you know, and then it's like, come on, let's speed it along. But I've never heard that before. It's just not something that happens. And I've also never heard a presidential nominee full-throated attack their opponent. I mean, they make these jokes. You saw that with Hillary. You saw that with him. But I have never seen a presidential nominee do that. And I think if you look, saw the look on Cardinal Dolan's face when it happened, it was clearly shocking to him and everybody else there, because that's simply not what's done. And people may say, well, Donald Trump's untraditional, whatever, but it's that man's dinner, right? The Cardinal Dolan, and he kind of sets the rules. And if you don't want to follow them, that's your prerogative. But then don't come and act in a manner of aggressiveness that simply is not in the tone or tradition of that dinner.
We do have the shot of them actually.